here at the Concours at Pebble Beach. Over the years, you have brought us incredible.
Put it down with the grass face.
I gotta prime it next.
There are many wonderful supporters of the Pebble Beach Concours. If you are one of the greatest ones like that, you want to trade with them. You will trade with them. All of them have great opportunities. Thank you. All of your help. Here we go.
Once it fires,
yeah.
I'll give it the sign, and you're going to push this in all
push it in.
Just push it in straight.
Okay.
But you'll know when it lights.
Yeah, yes, I've heard it.
Pretty obvious.
Yeah.
This year, we are celebrating several things. We are celebrating our features, a celebration of...
Let me turn it over again.
125 years of the automobile. We're celebrating the wonderful Scots of India. The Centennial and the Edwardian Rolls Royce Silver Ghost, arguably the finest car in the world. Beautiful, beautiful car. The iconic Ferrari 250 GTO.
It's getting everything in the right position. Until we have the pleasure of introducing the entire group. First, our chief judge, Ed Gilbertson from San Francisco, California. Prior to being named chief judge in 1999, he served as the chief class judge for the Ferrari class at Burns off so much.
Makes you appreciate your solid state ignitions, doesn't it?
Next, I hope you're restarting.
Yeah.
Chief honorary judge from Bainbridge Island, Washington.
What'd you do today, Dad? We started the car.
That's a bummer.
Continues to be passionately involved in the car world. we welcome Ulrich Benz, Warwick Jr. Dr. Ulrich Benz,
executive. Almost.
Pull back out?
Yeah.
There's no one chasing you.
Yeah. That's all the way
very hard to get out. Elephant charging.
Is it just pushing like a quarter of an inch or so?
Yeah.
Okay. Not very far.
Okay. Don't kill yourself, Johnny. Don't kill yourself.
Good to see you.
Don't kill yourself.
I'll try not to.
In June 2001, Mr. Bauer, a long-time collector of American classics, was appointed as U.S. ambassador to Belgium.
In there one more time, sir.
Get obeyed.
Thomas Bryant from being retired. Washington. Thomas Bryant is retired from Road & Track magazine after 20 years as editor in chief. After his 36-year career, shortly after becoming editor in chief, Mr. Bryant.
Eight-inch bore, eight-inch stroke, nearly square. It's 1,300 cubic inches. So 21 and a half liters.
Got a hell of a stroke on it.